not really a rat.
It's kind of cool looking.
It's probably closer to a beaver than a rat.